It's been a lot of catching up to do, but first, you'll have to go through our Survival 101 for new camp members. You probably know all this, but still, the rules are the rules. They're the reason I want you to meet Mike and Antonio. They'll guide you through the... There aren't many of these anymore. Cool tech, right? It shows all the essential stats you'll need to know to survive. Be sure to use it to your advantage. Okay, that's all for me.
How are you doing?
Hi there. I'm Antonio. And, well, now I make sure people have anything to eat. Barrel right there. Use it to refill your water canteen.
After you do that, bottoms up.
Welcome to Mike's Weapon Distribution Limited. The only way... You must be Riley's friend. She said you had... Let's start with that. See that dummy over there? Pick up that pistol and some ammo from my stock. The first one is on... Take care. See your aim. Shoot the targets in range. Have a nice day. That was impressive. I know a good customer when I see one. Now, you can go on back to Riley.
Maybe I'm telling you this a little late since you've already met. He has quite an assortment, and you will definitely find it may not seem too important in the world we live in, but what else do we have?
Ah, you must be the new camp. Not that I think you do. You couldn't have. See you next time.
Hello. And how is Christy? Or maybe... It's time for you to experience your first real contact with zombies. You made it, though. It's time to do it. You seem a bit rusty. Great, that's it for me. I'll find something else for you in a while. Until then, talk to the other camp members. They could probably use some help.
Hello, my friend. Now, for now, use your firearm to kill the animals, but in... It's definitely more effective than firearms when it comes to getting meat. Come back to me when you've got everything. you're back. Here, take this cloth, craft a cooking stick, and just be careful not to burn it. Well done! You get it? Well done? You're going to need it anyway. Even talk to the camp members if you'd like to help with resupplying the camp or clearing out zombies for a nice... There's always an errand to do. Hey, I need you to do something for me. Well done.
Well, well. I saw that you were on your first mission. I'll teach you how to create a healing cocktail. Go gather some red herbs. For a healing cocktail, you'll need a plastic container. You can find these scattered all over.
Oh, you're new here. See you next time.
Good job. Now it's time for all the magic. Put the herbs in a plastic container. If you don't have water with you, I assume you know where to find it. Well done. Next time, stock up on cocktails before you decide to attack a zombie horde. With that, you should be able to do fine without my help. All you have to do is drink it.
It's been so long. You should at least take care of it, sir. The metal parts you brought can be used to upgrade your weapon. I'm sorry, but this time you will have to pay. Have a good one. Okay, your weapon is way more powerful now. Though that's not the end of its capabilities, it has much more potential. I'm here for you if you want to upgrade your weapons again in the future. Have a nice day.
More and more zombies are hanging around the camp. Fire is the only way to get rid of them. Here's a blueprint of how to grab the Molotov cocktail.
See you next time.
see you came back in one piece. You'll probably find a lot more of those nests. When you get rid of them, you can come back to me. I'll reward you for the effort.
Everything was going so smoothly. But once you're there, get rid of those zombies. If it were a little safer, I'd like to look around.
Thank you.
Hey, I can finally do some work around here. Thanks. Oh, and by the way, thanks for killing those zombies. I think it's...